count me in 3, 2, 4. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, let's start. The first one, you have to look at the pictures about the places and tell me what place is it. Number one.
It's playground.
Next one.
It's basketball.
Good.
It's supermarket. Shopping center.
Next one.
It's circle.
Good. Let's move on.
It's hospital.
Again.
Hospital. It's market. It's supermarket. Train station.
Okay. Next one.
It's sports center.
All right. So here, let's tell me, where can you see a doctor?
I can see a doctor in hospital.
Where can you get a train?
I can get a train in train station.
Good job. All right. Let's move on. So here you are. You can see the worlds and the places. Let's take a look at Anna. Where did Anna go on Saturday morning?
Anna went to Saturday morning in the playground.
Again. Anna went to the playground on Saturday morning.
Anna went to playground on Saturday morning.
Okay.
In the playground.
Let's listen again. Anna went to the playground on Saturday morning.
Okay. Anna in playground on
Okay, listen carefully. Anna went to the playground on Saturday morning. Okay?
Anna went to playground on Saturday morning.
Okay, correct. Let's take a look at Julia. Where did Julia go on Saturday afternoon? Is it a square? Is it a shopping center?
Went to the park.
Went to the park? No.
Went to
Saturday afternoon.
Julia went to
the square
on Saturday afternoon.
Okay. Next one, let's use words or word to fill the blank.
They were at the beach yesterday.
Okay, good. Next one.
I was at the bookshop yesterday.
Okay, good. Let's move on. We'll talk about the things in the house.
Mats, blankets, lantern, comic, mark of the wood, kite.
Good. Next one.
Helmet, hand, shower, towel, toothbrush, toothpaste.
Good. Toothpaste. Okay. Okay, let's move on. You're gonna see the picture and you have to use they is or they are to make sentences. Ready?
Yes.
Number one.
There is blanket. There are robots. There is car. There are books.
Good. Alright, let's move on. Let's find out where all the cats and dogs. Where's the cat?
The cat is above the box. The cat is under the box.
Okay, good. Next one.
The dog is between the table and chair.
The last part. Let's use the passive tense to make sentences.
He plays football last Monday.
Good.
He didn't email his friend. He called him.
Okay, good job. The last one. What did she do this morning?
She got up. She had breakfast.
Okay, good job. So you're finished. See you next time.
Thank you.